going to build gingerbread houses. Before we open them, we just want to say thank you to Morrisons for providing these gingerbread houses. The gingerbread houses together, we're going to make the icing softer by squishing it with our hands. And now we're ready to stick our house together. To leave it to dry. To leave it to dry. Then we'll decorate it later.
Here is
how it looks. Now it's finished. I want to really live in mine.
You can't, it's too big.
We're going to give one of these to our grandma and papa, and we're going to keep one.
We're going to eat it all.
Thanks for watching Katie and Big Adventures.
Bye!
I'm living mine.